Welcome back to Apache Kafka tutorial. Many of my viewers don't have access to a Linux machine. Some of them had a Linux machine, but they struggled to download and install JDK and Kafka. This video will help them to quickly set up Apache Kafka in Google Cloud VM. Google Cloud VMs are quite cheap, and if you are a first-time user, they offer 1 year free access to various cloud services. This video will help you to get quick access to latest Kafka VM in Google Cloud. I recommend all my students and followers to gain access to GCP. I have a video tutorial as well to set up your free GCP account. You can take advantage of free GCP service for your learning efforts. Great, let's start. I am assuming you already have access to Google Cloud account. You can follow these steps to set up a single node Kafka VM in Google Cloud. Log into your GCP account. Go to GCP Products and Services menu. Click Cloud Launcher. Search for Kafka. You will see multiple options. For a single node setup, I prefer to use the Google VM image. You can also try the single node Bitnami image. There is a multi-node Bitnami image as well. However, they designed it for production usage with larger VM configurations. For your learning purpose, Google image is good enough. Select the Kafka VM image. You will notice the Kafka version, operating system, and other installed packages. Your Kafka usage is free, but you have a cost associated with the VM for CPU, memory, and disk space. But don't worry about it. Google is charging you on a per hour basis. You also have a free credit for a year, right? Click the launch button. You can review and change some configurations. But the default settings are fair enough. Click the deploy button at the bottom of the page. That's it. Just wait a few minutes and GCP will launch your single node Kafka VM. You can SSH to the VM from here, or you can go to your home page, then visit the Compute Engine page and SSH to your VM from here. Once you finish your work, you can stop it. Your billing will stop. You can come back next day, pick the VM and start it again. Your Kafka VM comes pre-configured. All services are up and running. You can start using it right away. Let's do some simple things. Go to Kafka documentation quick start page. You don't need to perform step 1 and step 2. You already completed the setup and the services are already running. You can copy the command to create Kafka topic and execute it. Our Kafka VM comes with appropriate path settings. So, we just copy the command. There is no need to specify the path. Next command is to list the available topics. You can open two SSH windows, start a console consumer in one window and a console producer in another window. Let's do that. Start the producer. Now, start a consumer. Now you can type some messages in the producer window. You will see them arriving in the consumer window. Press Ctrl C to terminate the consumer. And similarly, you can terminate the producer. If you no longer need the Kafka VM, navigate to Deployment Manager. And delete it. Removing your VM directly doesn't clean up everything. So, instead of just deleting your VM from Compute Instance page, make sure to delete it from your Deployments page. Great! That's it for this session. Thank you for watching Learning Journal. Keep learning and keep growing.